I must admit, I don't look like the average truck driver.
We definitely don't look like your average truckers.
The dynamic of a woman in a truck is like, it's so powerful right now.
Everything is male dominated. And I think that, you know, women just kind of tired of it.
If you drove through LA, you probably saw a Hoffman banner on some fence.
I propose, you know, having this grand transportation event to all the ladies. The world has never seen anything like this, especially coming from women of color.
This is just the beginning.
I know we have different personality styles. I'm looking forward to seeing how we're gonna fare and how we are gonna have to compromise to get this done. So stay tuned as we pull off this Women in Trucking Expo as the First Ladies of Freight.
First Ladies of Freight!